Okay, so let's go ahead and actually fast travel to this campfire and get this tall neck since I'm already out here before I head back east. I'm just literally stepping on the campfire. Okay, the tall neck's not too far away. There you go.
Source of that signal must be close.
Nice, discovered a closer campfire. Oh, it's in the water. Yeah, stay underwater.
Doesn't look like the tonic's working. Maybe my focus can tell me more. Something seems to have knocked the tonic down. Maybe the current. Here, take a look at the damage.
See.
Two parts are missing. Is that what the gun talk is coming? Might be able to find the parts of the list.
See, where's their nest? Over there? Alright. Just switch over my quest. Doesn't keep trying to the wrong place.
I just have to get to them.
Oh. Oh, is it still not? I still can't reach it. Can I push it over there? Okay, let's try it in the water. Ah. There's no way to pull it. Actually, I got it. go.
Been spotted.
Oh, good. Oh.
Hog nests. I wonder if this is where those sunken tall neck parts ended up.
Okay. Oh, I got a lot of them. And there's no way for me to climb that cable. Try to get over there and not get killed.
Looks like there's a way into the ruins there.
Okay, immediately get spotted. To the kelp. Ooh, okay, there you go. Oh. Ooh. I see him up there.
Like the part I'm looking for.
What's over there? Ah, crap. Okay. I gotta get back in the water. I don't see them. Oh, there they go.
Bridgewater ammo's not much use here.
Let me see if I can hit him from here. Good. Get out of the water. Because at least if I can take one down, that'll make my life a whole lot easier. Thank you. There you go. One down. One to go. There's one still up. Oh my gosh, he doesn't want to come up to the surface. Nah. Alright, I'm gonna have to get around him. Let's get low. You don't see anything. Oh crap. Uh-oh. Keep going. Get in the kelp. Okay, good. Right. Let me just get what I came here to get. I just need to find a way to get up there. Just need to find a place to get out of the water. Got it. Oh crap.
I can grab this from my stash later. That looks like the part I'm looking for. One down, one to go.
So I missed it on the other side? Aw, crap. So that means I gotta swim back over there. Oh. least I know both of those snap maws are gone, so this should be real easy. Go. Oh. Oh. Okay. Bad angle. There it is.
I'll be taking that. Guess we're done here.
Yep.
I should go back to the Clintock's nest. Get the part that's in there. Picked up the last of the parts I need. I should get these back to the Tallneck.
At least they kind of make it easy.
Pieces I found back where they belong. I should return these parts to that Tallneck.
One
more to go. Let's do it.
Moving way too fast. I swim faster underwater. I do slightly. Almost there.
Jump onto that tunnel.
Oh, there's no way for me there. Oh, can't even get up on here.
Thank you.
Okay, what's his pattern? Yeah, I gotta somehow get on that main piece. Ladder there, but I can't reach that one. I go inside. Okay. So, oh, there it is. I was about to say, I'm in the same spot I was last time.
Should be able to jump onto the tall neck from here.
Yeah, let me lower this ladder though. He's gone too far now.
Climb up to his head.
Got it.
Time to override the big.
Let's just get to a campfire. Should be all good. All right, let's hit the shelter. Should have a campfire in there. It does. Nice. Haven't gotten anything to upgrade. But I can use this. Couple quests. I'll come back for those quests, but let's head to the base so we can wrap this part up. We are back at the base.
Welcome back.
What's up, guy?
Aloy. I know your experience in Thebes was unsettling, but we have a new problem.
Did something go wrong with Beta and the rig? Will we be able to transport you to Gemini?
The rig is complete. The problem is Hephaestus itself. It has accelerated its proliferation throughout the Cauldron network, increasing its power.
But with your sub-functions restored, we can still succeed, right?
Correct. But the net effect is that absorbing Hephaestus will take longer than previously calculated.
How long?
Even with Omega clearance, my current estimate is that the merge will take 35 hours.
Wow.
And each hour increases the risk of detection by the Zeniths. Two cores. Two overrides. What if the merge were carried out by two clones of Elizabeth Sobek, both armed with Omega clearance? How long then? Half the time?
Hephaestus would be unprepared for the simultaneous labor of two operators, in addition to obvious synergetic efficiencies. Calculating. It would reduce the merge time to approximately 4.5 hours.
Okay. Varl, it looks like we're gonna need Beta Gemini. Do you think you can convince her?
I don't know, but I'll try.
What about our diversion? Are the pulse generators ready?
Only a final test remains. I am confident that if fired in proximity to other cauldrons, the pulses will mask our activities at Gemini from the Zeniths.
Good. As long as Aaron can operate one without shooting himself in the face.
Aloy, you better get down here. Beta's in bad shape.
Okay. Oh, we don't need that. All that drone that I found earlier.
There we go. More data for the dome.
Aloy. I tried, but it's impossible. I don't think anything will convince her to go.
We don't have a choice.
Good luck.
Beta, you have to come with us. It's the only way. It's one mission. The most important one. We need you. Tell me why you won't go. What if they take me back? Alone. In a cell again. Their slave. Forever.
Do look at the logical and I'm gonna be fierce. Look at the logics.
We have a solid plan. You helped come up with it. Without you there, the probability that the Zeniths discover us is high. But with you, that risk is much less. We'll get Hephaestus, get out, and come back here. It'll be okay. No! You can't guarantee that! I told you from the beginning, we'll never beat them! It's hopeless! Beta. Leave me alone! You don't understand!
Then get out.
You're right. I don't understand. We have the same genes, the same mind, the same heart. So why can't you find the strength to do what has to be done? Like Elizabeth would.
Don't you think I've thought about that? I don't know what piece of Elizabeth I'm missing. I don't know what you have that I don't. I look through all the data from your focus. You were raised as an outcast, shunned, and isolated just like me, so what's the difference? What's my defect? You don't have a defect. Beta. Look, it's not a piece of Elizabeth. The difference is, I had him. Rost, he raised you, trained you, but he was never warm or loving. The day he died, the day he gave you that charm, he was going to abandon you. He wanted me to embrace the tribe. But then he gave his life for mine. He loved me in his own way. And that was enough. What did it feel like? It was like having a strength that was always there. It's still there. Even now I hear him in my head when things get bad. When it looks impossible, look deeper. And then fight like you can win. You don't have to go on the mission. We'll find another way. I'll go. Like you said, odds are in our favor if I do. We have to succeed.
That we do.
But you have to promise me one thing. Yes, of course. If it goes bad, if the Zeniths find us, I don't want to be their slave again. Do you understand? Okay. Promise? I promise. I could use as much time as you can give me to study up on the merge, to make it as efficient as possible. I'll be ready when you are. I swear.
Aloy, whenever you are ready, come speak to me and I'll ask the others to make final preparations for the mission.
And before that, I want to do go down that road. Get out of here first.
If the Banuk can survive freezing.
I definitely want to go to this arena because I've passed by it and I know there's things for me to do there. So let me check that out. Okay. Let's go around the front door. Or the entrance where Regala attacked. Maybe that's the way I'm supposed to enter.
The rebels were beaten at the coulee, but they'll strike again.
Regala must be licking her wounds now.
Don't mind her.
We walk in strength.
Hikaru commands my blade.
Let our blades seek Regala.
Oh, here we go.
Final battle against Regala.
The final battle with Regala is mine.
I've never done it this time, Dax.
I'm going to petition to join the
We will weather Regala's storm. We have no other choice.
Up here.
It's good to see that you survived.
Champion, I fear we must lean on your strength and generosity again.
I'm going to petition to join
Just tell it to her straight, Dekka. The tribe needs the arena. She's our only hope to getting it open again.
You need the arena? But the Kulrig's over.
That's true, but we also use the arena to boost the tribe's morale.
We use it for training, herd in machines so our soldiers can experience the glory of the kill in a controlled setting.
Which, of course, boosts morale. But Chief Hikaru won't let us reopen the arena until the ballista protecting the field is repaired.
We need it in case a machine runs amok, and it was damaged during the Kulrig. The parts we need aren't easy to find.
I get it. You need me to hunt down some machines and grab the parts.
We'd ask someone else, but every squad in the Grove is on alert. But the task is not without compensation, right, Kala?
Of course. Once the arena is open again, I would be honored to invite you to compete. A wide variety of machines will be available.
And I will award you prizes for victory. Not just from the arena, but also for medals won at hunting grounds. You'll be able to trade them for some of the tribe's very best gear.
To fix the ballista, we'll need a sinew from a roller bag, along with some bristleback tusks. Both kinds of machines have been spotted near a campfire to the southeast. You can bring the parts back to me here when you're done.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
One more thing. If you're going back into the wilds, I have another duty tied to our soldiers' morale. A regrettable one. Every Tanakh soldier carries a tag carved with their squad symbol. Rebels have been hoarding the tags of the soldiers they kill. You might find such tags at any enemy outpost. If you do, bring them to me. I'll make sure they're returned to the soldier squadmates and loved ones. Having confirmation sometimes soothes their grief. And there are bounties involved, if that matters to you.
I've already found some strike tags.
Please.
Okay.
Here, a small reward for your efforts. But don't let your guard down. There are still many outposts in the wilds.
Gotcha.
Thank you, champion. And please don't forget the parts for the ballista.
Now everybody stops talking?
Jeez.
Okay, so... should have some of those parts already. Yeah, I got the, I need to get the roller back sight. Southeast. Roller back that I had killed earlier. Thunderjaw, Snapmaw. That main. It's gonna be right there. Okay.
It'll be good to have the arena open again.
What?
Aloy, need to turn in some tags or trade some medals? Maybe you want some from hunting grounds. But if you want to turn in the parts, we need to open the arena. You'll have to talk to Kala.
Well, I guess I should go.
Safe travels.
I'm heading to the Grove. I'll join you then.
Get out of here. I can get that roller back.
I need to head southeast to find that roller back. I already have enough bristleback tusks on me.
Outlander.
May your blade hold.
Honor.
Thank you. straight down this way. Let's go, buddy. I know you're gonna wanna get involved once we find that roller back. On the other side of the mountain. It sure is, and there's no way to cross. Oh, is there a road? Or path?
Down.
Let's see. Yeah. Tag that guy. Need the tail.
Salvage that signal. There. I should get back to Kyle. Hand over the parts.
Oh. That should give me some time. Actually, you know what? Oh.
Over here.
quick and easy.
Our blades strike together. You have to hit your
outlet. Enter. Ally. Picaro's champion.
I could earn 3 half strikes.
The final battle with Regala. Yeah.
So now it should be open.
Did you find the parts we need?
Our soldiers are eager to train.
I've got the parts you need for the ballista.
Excellent. We'll get it fixed up right away, and then the arena will be ready. You're welcome to fight anytime.
How does it work?
Simply speak to me, and I'll arrange a challenge for you.
And any medals you win from fighting, you can exchange with me for some of the tribe's very best equipment. Not just from the arena, but also medals won at hunting grounds. After upgrading your gear, I think you'll come to favor me over Kala.
I'm here to help train our squads. It's not a popularity contest.
Good thing for you.
That's funny.
I'll take my leave then. Come talk to me if you win or if you have soldiers tags to turn in.
Gotcha.
Well then, if you'd like to fight in the arena now, we can set it up in no time.
Yeah, and they're all friendly.
Let me do one right now.
I'll give it a shot.
Talk yourself up.
Good. We'll reopen with the champion in the ring.
So I asked the champion.
Welcome back.
Sure, let's give it a try. Gotta take him down within 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Metal shards to enter. Always one that doesn't want to fight. All right, let's try machine reinforcements. I got 3 minutes and 30 seconds. I got one long leg and one ravager. All right. So this arena is completely different. I got some traps.
So it doesn't make purge water.
Acid and purge water. Alright, shock, acid, and purge water. Come on. Gotta move. Where'd these guys come from? Come on. Let me get some space. Got the second one. Some arrows. Got it. Oh, didn't even get a chance to take my shot. Got it. Boost battle. I got a roller bike and 3 spike snouts. Wow. Oh, this is going to be a little tough. Okay. Acid. They need fire. Oh no. Get out of the way. Let's move over here. Set up acid for that rollerback. There you go. Shot. Okay. Okay, let's get out of here so I can get some space. Ooh, that was close. Time is 5 minutes. Dang, somebody did it in 50 seconds. Holy crap. Just gotta hit those weak spots. Where are my weapons? Oh, they give me a certain... Okay. Wow, this is what they give me. everything I have, it's strong against, except for these fire. Okay. Set down some more traps.
Thank you.
That did some damage. That was difficult. Got it done though. Alright, that was good. Probably run through the rest of these a little bit later, or probably in the
next
part.
Seeing you in the arena always makes for
glitch.
Quite a thrill.
Very good stuff. Alright, from there I'm going to go ahead and wrap this up. It's in the middle of the night out here. And I will see you guys in the next part. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Peace.